Good morning, my name is Cheri. I'm a personal trainer and I work in the Group X fitness arena here at the club. And I wanted to give some education and maybe a couple moves on the TRX. What's great about the TRX is we can not only use it here at the club, but we can use it at home as well. And as you can see, I have my home back here in the background. So you can pretty much set this up anywhere. First, I would love to explain how to use the TRX. The reason why the anchor point is important is because that's our pendulum system. That's how we use the TRX. It works on a pendulum. It can go all different directions. Also, it creates that body weight resistance. Here you have your carabiner, just hooks to your anchor point. We have the little strap here in between. We call that the loop. Has a little give back and forth, but we generally want to see that loop, that flat piece right in the center, so that you have equal tension on both sides. Next thing, how to adjust the straps. You have your clip here at the bottom. We can loosen it up. So you just give a little tension here, loosen up the tension, or take the strap, the little tab, pull it all the way up. For today's purposes, we're gonna use squats. I'm gonna do a very basic squat. We wanna take our feet hip distance apart, and you can see I have tension on the strap. That's really important. The tension is what is gonna create that body weight movement for you. We wanna work our upper body, our core, and our lower body all at the same time. So you're gonna place your hands lightly on the handles here. Feet about hip distance apart. Sometimes you'll see people squat with their feet outside. We're gonna practice that medial line tension. We really wanna bring our feet in with this one. We're gonna line up our knees, hips, ankles. And then as we go down into our squat, we want to create some tension in the upper body as well. Place the shoulders back and down away from the ears. Lats, pecs, abs engaged. So we really want our core and our pelvic stability to help with this exercise as well. Pretend there's a chair behind you. You're going to take a seat. In this squat motion, we really want to make sure our eyes stay up. Really push through the heels here. We'll do 3, 2, 1, and release. Thank you so much for joining me today. My name is Cheri. I'm here at the club on a daily basis, Monday through Friday. So if you have any other questions, please contact me.